studying in Germany. Now, okay, there are two ways you can do this. Either through the public school or the private school. I'm going to take my time to break it down to you. With the public school, there are two ways you can do this again. Two ways. Through the English medium or the German medium. The English medium, it cannot be overemphasized. I've said this many times. It's not a short process. Nobody works with no agency or company or educational consulting firm or whatever they call themselves works with public school in English. I mean, 99.99%. So maybe they can have some special programs on them, and very, 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 very few of people work with this. But it's an unreliable process, and the disadvantages are many when you're coming to study in German. In Germany, in English, except for some specific courses. I'm not going to dwell too much on this because this is not an area that we would like to involve ourselves with, because we know the intricacies involved. Anyway, now, the German medium, this is our area of specialty. You need to come and learn the language. After learning the language, then you get to study for free. The good thing is that we work with the pathway colleges. The pathway colleges are only four types, and these people, what they do is that we partner with them, you understand, and at the end of the day, we get you your letter. We get you your letter before you leave your home country from the school you're going to study, and also the course that you want to do. Now, mind you, when you're going to study in a German school for free, learn the language especially, you must have good grades. If not, even the language school will not take you. What do I mean? If you want to go for bachelor's, your work has to be top-notch. If you want to go for masters, you should at least have a 3.2. That's my own advice. You should have like a 3.2 and above on a 5-point scale. For those on a 7-point scale, you should have more than half of it. That's the requirement. Because on the German scale, usually some schools take 2.5, 2.8. I mean, when you contact us, I will really explain that more. But now, long and short of it is, you come here, learn the language. After learning the language, you get to study for free. The language school, a pathway college, is 8,900 euros, and you must have 8,650 euros for feeding and accommodation, called the blocked account. In Germany, it's either you do the blocked account or you do the Verpflichtungserklärung. That is a letter of somebody living in Germany saying that he can sponsor you. Not Netherlands, not Ukraine, not anywhere else, not anywhere outside Germany, only in Germany. Now, quick recap. To study in German for free in English, we cannot be of help to you. And good luck to anybody that says it can help you over time. A repeated process. I mean, I'm not talking about one of your friends that got in and he got in and he applied and he luckily got in. I'm talking about somebody that said he can repeat the process, because we're not here to waste your time or waste our time or waste my own time or waste your money. Now, after that, the most important thing is for us is getting you into the free school through the German medium. Your grades must be good. If you want to study a master's course, you must study something related to your master's that you're going to go, that is something related to your bachelor's. So if you're going for mechanical engineering, you must come out with a mechanical engineering degree. Not study zoology and say you want to come and study mechanical engineering. It doesn't work in the public schools. That being said, now, the private school, it cannot be overemphasized. They have a career department. They have good academic learning. It's very fast school, intercultural communication. I mean, the advantages are numerous. You can check our page for more. With this, you can study for as low as 3,500 euros per semester for the bachelor's. For the master's, you can study now for as low as 3,000 euros per semester for a 3-semester course, which is 9,000 euros over 1.5 years. Other courses are like 6,000 euros per semester and above, depending on the school, depending on your course. And above all, you must always have 8,650 euros or the Verpflichtungserklärung, or like you said in English, the letter of sponsorship. So that is that simple with Germany. There are no corners to cut. We only deal with students. We're not going to help you to get here for you to move to another place. Things don't work like that. You can work and study here. The advantages are numerous here. You just have to learn to do things in the right way. The private schools allow you to pay in installments. The language schools, no. You have to pay everything at once. So you have to always, you understand, consider pros and cons of what you want. I know all fingers are not equal, but the rules are the rules. And these are the only ways we can help you. Be organized.